In Jesus' name, say hallelujah. Hallelujah. Pastor, I surrender to you. In Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Come on, give God a praise.
Hallelujah.
Come on, give God a praise.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Give him the praise.
Praise the Lord.
He's worthy to be praised. Praise the Lord. Is God worthy to be praised? Praise the Lord. We honor him today because of his goodness. Bless the Lord. We sing hallelujah. The songs of Zion. Praise the Lord. I want to tell you a little bit about songs. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Song is next to the word of God. Whether you believe it or not, songs are next to the word of God. It is powerful. It carry message. It give deliverance. It lift up your spirit. It give you hope. God Almighty, you watch a baby that just born. Praise the Lord. Put a music on and see if you don't see that child start to do some preaching and some moving. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God inhabit praise. Yes, he inhabit praise because praise was what in heaven. Hallelujah. And his chief musician. Touch the person and say his chief musician, chief one. He said he was fierce than all the angels. And God created them to worship him. That means sing praises unto him. So when you started to sing praises unto God, is God you're giving the praise to, isn't it so? Praise the Lord. It's not for yourself. You're giving God the praise and then you reap the benefit. Praise the Lord. And the benefit is when you start to get into the anointing and it starts to lift every burden. Praise the Lord. I'm so glad that, praise the Lord, hallelujah, we got saved in due time. Praise the Lord, because the world is strung out on drugs to get them high. Touch the person and say, they're strung out on drugs to get them high. Who's selling more than any other time? Praise the Lord. As much as they try to stop cocaine and ganja and all those kind of things, it's still coming over the border. Praise the Lord, because it have a buyer. And once it have a buyer, praise the Lord, it's going to hit the market. And why men do drugs is to get him high. Bless the Lord. Touch a person and say, you want to feel good, you want to feel high. Praise the Lord, hallelujah. Oh my God. But I tell you something, when we get into the Holy Ghost, touch a person and say, when I get into the anointing, when I get into the Holy Ghost, I got a high feeling. Oh my God, I get a high, so high. Praise the Lord. That is, I feel that I transform and reach heaven. You ever get in worshiping and feel like you're not on earth? When it hits you, God Almighty. One of them guys said, when it hits you, you feel no pain. You only feel pain when you go home. When you get out back and get back in the natural man, that time you start to feel pain. Bless the Lord. Thank you, God. Oh, my God. I feel some pain last night trying to shop with the young man then. Praise the Lord. And I never feel a natural man. That's a natural man. We have a spiritual man and we have a natural man. And when you shift from the spiritual man back to the natural man, then you start to feel the natural part of man. Giving God thanks and praise. Lift your hand and wave your hand. I feel happy. Of these two meetings that we have, praise the Lord. Give God thanks for, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Missionary, praise the Lord. Evangelist Francis, praise the Lord. And Sister Missionary Denise, praise the Lord. And the youth president, Praise the Lord. Stand up, let them see you. Praise the Lord. Come on, give some thanks. Give me some praise. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oh my God. Praise the Lord. And thanking God. It's a beautiful meeting, eh? Praise the Lord. We were blessed. Praise the Lord. And the word were rich. God Almighty, if you don't get saved underneath those two young men, praise the Lord. I don't know what's going to really save you. Praise the Lord for those who hear the word. Praise the Lord. But it is great, praise the Lord. And I'm happy today, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Forget, praise the Lord. I must, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank God for my better half. Evangelist Alvarango, she always here behind my back and doing some pushing. A good woman is really. What you say, Ella Jackson? A blessing. Come on, give God thanks and praise. Praise the Lord. Show some love for that. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah, woman of God, praise the Lord. I heard Ella Jackson talking real strong. And that is when you lose a couple of years. Couple of years, Ella Jackson. How much years are gone? About 44. No, ask the ladies then about numbers. Praise the Lord. Evangelist Alvarango, how much years I gone? How much years I gone, baby? 32 years. When I tell the young man up there that, you know, I am way up in some number and look a very good year, man. I say I'm married over 30 odd years. You could be actually my younger son. Praise the Lord. He was marveled. Praise the Lord. Who know that God beautified me? Come on. Such a person said, God beautify the me. God beautify you when you walk in salvation. And young you are. Look how Evangelist Cass said, you look so young and of France. And a drum. Praise the Lord. And she, you have 6 or 7 for you? 6 or 7 years? You sure? You sure? Yeah. No. I am talking like that, I'm drunk. Bring your certificate, come. Let me your birth certificate. Put a smile on your face and give God the praise. Our God is a good God. Praise the Lord. Lift your hand and give God the praise. Praise the Lord. I'm happy for you, happy for everyone. Praise the Lord. That make it out throughout the meeting. Praise the Lord. I want to say, praise the Lord. We have been blessed. And we're blessed spiritually and we're blessed financially. Praise the Lord. And we hear the speaker them say what we have here. I don't really know. Ella Jackson, I hear it so much. What we have here. A lot of places don't have it. And even though they have more than us and have other things, what we have here. Praise the Lord. I am very proud of Better Born Again Church of Jesus Christ, Apostolic. Praise the Lord. And the great founder, Bishop Luther Martin Harrison. Hallelujah. To all the holy saints. Praise the Lord. Not holy in age, you know. I see Minister Kevin take out the older saint and said, these are the big dinner fish. Praise the Lord. The big one that catch. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And all the younger one, praise the Lord. Lift your hand and wave your hand and give God the praise. I am happy. Happy. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I leave out anyone. Musician. Praise the Lord. And my operator for the monitor. Praise the Lord. And the hushers. Praise the Lord. And my visiting friends. And each and every one, and the children that sing last night, praise the Lord. Come on, we should be happy. The children sing last night. Evangelist Carol, know them sing? Yes, man, even though I know they look like they want to sleep, but believe it, they stand their ground. Come on, They are not here, they are not out. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. But still lift God and give God the praise. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Praise the Lord. I say, oh, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God is good. I want to, hallelujah, stand up. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We're going to sing this little song. Praise the Lord. And I'm going to go straight into the word. Praise the Lord. You hear what I say? This little song. Praise the Lord. I'll get you a little bit more excited then. We'll get you a little bit quiet. And then the word of God. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Why I love you to sing. And though I am tuning up to sing. Praise the Lord. When Israel out of bondage, I see before them lay.
Come on, lift him up and give